Let's work on that. You know, I don't want to do now the topic of the lecture because it's... hi, how are you? because it's not good for a group training, you know. That's something we can work in private lessons, but not in a group training. I want to talk about skills, of course. Yes, I want to talk about technical skills, yeah, and not the Ascoscotti tornado. We can try everything at the end, and who is surviving that, who is not crashing, is the winner and has the next Wuppertal camp for free. Okay, so we do rumba. Show me your rumba, please. Yeah, show me your choreography. So we want to talk about first, I did this 3 years ago with Armin and Svetlana also, if you remember the lecture where I have this color, this flowers here. You remember that lecture? Some? Yes, everybody remembers the pullover, but nobody remembers the lecture, I think so. Okay, so we talk about the Latin look first because we need to know that. So close to your feet. Okay, so we have, we all have nearly the same body, you know. I nearly have my body back I had with 25 because I make a diet, a very strong one. So we have a stretched spine. We have very, very important, and that is the thing I even don't see when watching top couples. We have long groins, you know, inguine in Italiano. You understand the Italian ones, you know? Yeah, long. We never have short ones. You know, they are always long. Whatever I do in rotations or in movements, it's only possible when I do a step and my groins, my inguine, my, I also knew it in Chinese, but I forget. Okay, when they are stretched, you know, I have the possibility to make a rotation when I do the leg and body action. When my pelvis is in the back and I have short groins, this is called the Soviet Union hip. You know what I mean? When the, you know, you remember Soviet Union? You don't remember, I remember, even I'm from West Berlin. They copied from videos and they saw, oh, Donny Burns, and Donny Burns is doing the rotation after the step. And so they all were walking like this, like they can put a cappuccino on it, on the hip, you know, and it will not fall. And then they did the rotation. So everybody has a two and a three and a four and a two and a three and a fan position, also like this, you know, looks a little bit like having a problem, you know. So that means, yes. We have natural walks. When the dancing is natural, natural. What we do is not artificial. You understand? It's natural. Of course, I don't go like this when I'm going shopping, when I go to my baker store or to my grocery in the morning. Maybe I do, I don't know. But I don't do like this. I go normal, I do this, you know? So where are my groins? Are they long or are they short? That was a question. Short, so they are here. Yeah, they are not, I don't go walk like this. Okay, so, and that's always the problem that the people think when you do a rotation, you must have your hip always in the opposite direction first, and then you need to rotate, and that is totally wrong. For all dances, for samba, cha-cha, rumba, jive is different, and paso doble it's in another matter, you know? So we don't have to talk about that for paso doble. So that is the first thing that we have, that we know that. So when we had the Latin look, come here, darling. So we close our feet, the rib cage is inside, groins are long, shoulders are down, and then, and this is very important, what we saw from Kirill and Katya, as well from Artyom, who's now in the next room, and Xenia, they have the focus. And that has also to do with Latin look. The way you look, I look at you. And we have a positive energy, right? We have already a dialogue. It's like a dialogue. It's not like I look at you like I'm on Facebook and try to post a photo and it doesn't work because whatever, because censored. you know. So that means I look at you and my spine, and that is the special thing from the for the Latin look, is like an is my spine has a projection forward. I know that a lot of people like you, for example, I like your hair today. that they see, oh, I heard that before, blah, blah, blah. But they don't do, you know? Latin look means that my spine is projecting forward. So like a magnetism, like I want to go to you, and you won't still, even you will go backward now, yes, you know? You still, we are connected with the spine. And even I do a check, we are I go forward, and you're still with me. Now you don't want to go, stay there. I go backward, but I'm faster than you, you know? So, I go backward, don't move, you don't want to resist, yeah? So I go backward, and my spine is still connected to hers, even I'm going backward. And it's not, start again from the check, that I do and a two, and a three, and a four. That is shit. You know what I mean? Yeah, so the rib cage is inside, the spine is forward. This we have in cha-cha, rumba, samba, and this is, we have also in jive in a different way, a little bit different, but also not bad if you do it in jive. Okay, yeah, so, and this is, thank you very much, darling, that was very nice, very Austrian hand kiss. So, when I'm now looking at you, mister, you are from Sicily, no? Yes, I remember I was judging you and they told me you're from Sicily. Okay, when I look at you, even, you are a man, I'm a man, you know what I mean? Of course, I don't look in the same way like I looked at you. There was more love in the air, no? A little bit, no? I must say, yeah? So, it's a little bit more neutral. So, maybe there's also love in the air, I don't know, but let's try it out. Okay, so that means I look at you. And now I change to somebody else, and I look at you. And my spine is projecting to you. And the focus is in the same direction. And that has to do with personality. You know, I did a lot of things of personality. And personality has nothing to do with beauty. Okay, you can be very fat and ugly and have a great personality. Okay, it would be better to be slim when you're a dancer. But personality is personality. And that comes from inside. And you transport this through the body position, you know? And with the eyes. The eyes are very, very important. I always tell the same story to so many people, maybe you cannot hear it anymore. When I was, years ago, in Monte Carlo Sporting Club, that is in Monte Carlo, you know Monte Carlo, yeah, that is the best, Peter Maxwell knows where it is, he's at home there. That is some of the most expensive restaurants and nightclubs later in the world, I think, next to New York, Ritz or whatever. And there's always, in summer festival, there's dinner and dance, so 3 days, 2 days, and there's always a dinner with, you know, and 300 waiters are around you, and you have champagne, and you have this and that, very expensive. I never always go there when I'm invited. I never pay by myself. It's too expensive for me. And it's another Gucci jacket, you know, so it's better to buy that. And then there comes a star up, you know, but not Raffaella Carrà, you know what I mean, yeah? There comes a real world star. And they had Diana Ross. Does anybody remember Diana Ross? Remember her? Yes? So she's 75 now, and she's a legend. And she went, and they come start the music, and there was somebody speaking in French, Mesdames et Messieurs, Mademoiselle Diana Ross, and then the spot came on her, and she was standing like this, and she had the eyes like this, and the people went crazy because she shot 500,000 volt into the audience. You know, just because she was standing there, having the focus, and everybody went crazy. Yeah, so and this is a way, oh, don't you have private lesson? You prefer to have the group lesson? Okay, thank you very much. That honors me a lot, Archam. Okay, so that means the personality is the person, you know? You enter the floor. Oh, you are so positive always. I love you. So when I go there, you know, and I go to this, go to the audience. So turn and stand like this. How do you like that? No answer. Go this way, David. How do you like that? That's arrogant, and I'm afraid that you maybe don't like you, that you don't like me. Maybe I don't like you, that you don't like me, because I'm afraid to look in your eyes. You know what I mean? Yeah? So maybe who doesn't like me? Is here somebody who doesn't like me? They're all afraid because I'm judging, no? Okay. So I go to this one with the whatever that is, with the open Bible on the head. Okay. So I go, maybe you don't like me. And okay, I can say, hello, you don't like me. I'm very happy that you don't like me and give a shit on that. And that is my beautiful partner. And hello, if you like me. If not, I will not die. You know what I mean? Yeah, so that means, mwah, thank you very much. So, personality. And when I go to, and the couple who is really doing that, Artyom Lika must say, as well as Kirill and Katya, as well Mr. Tsaturian, when I go to this Russia or whatever, Israel, or blah, 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 they start an armorer's training since years, since 6 or 7 years with him. So they start and do half an hour, connection, 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 find the right connection, find the right position to do then whatever, kukaracha, and to do then the cha. Cha one, you know, this beginning in cha cha, yeah? Okay? So, and that means they do every day again, 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 again. Yeah, so, and this is from, and they start at 9 o'clock. That is discipline. And Team Diablo, they start at 6 o'clock. Who's from Team Diablo? Here, somebody there? Nobody from Team Diablo this year. Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah, okay. So, you understand that? And I want to see people, because I can sometimes, I see a couple said, I see in the third round, I didn't see them in the beginning and not redances and not anymore, and I didn't see them in the redance, I didn't see them in the beginning, first round, because they didn't touch my attention. You know what I mean? And that is the first thing, that you touch your attention, not by throwing. I was judging in Italy this competition from what's his name? Bonsignore. Yeah, Bonsignore. In, where was it? Did somebody dance? You danced there. Where I was judging with a base cap, and I was judging with the jeans jacket, and this hoodie, because I forget my uniform didn't arrive. What? Yeah, but you were dancing there or not?
Yes.
Yeah, I was judging with the base cap. You remember that?
No.
On a bar chair, you don't remember that? Okay, good. It was an expensive base cap. Okay. Okay. So, and on this competition, I saw there was one, because we talk about skills, you know, and there was one boy, I don't do it with you, just because you are too small. He took her like that, and then he throw her like this on the culo, you know. Thank you very much. On my feet, not between my feet. I think she bit in my shoes when she finished to stop. You know what I mean? Yeah. So and this is of course not a tasteful choreography. And these things I do not judge. You know. And I think the people who saw the choreography, what we did. With both couples, you can say, you could see what I like. Yeah. Okay. So first, please be so kind and dance an open facing. Start an open facing position and dance an Alemana. Right, in opening out. Yeah. So maybe all boys diagonally facing this wall to the windows. So, hi. Congrats. to the championship. My God, you are tall. Oh, so ready. So look at your partner. Look at your girl. Open facing, open facing, open facing. We'll do a check before. So look at your girl, and look at your girl that she's the most. We have an open facing position, so touch it like touch her like this. Yes. We do a forward step and a check. Yes. Right. So touch her with all fingers. She washed her hands already. That's nice. And give her a positive energy. And what you are doing now is the best what is in this competition, because you will win the competition for sure. This is what you have to think about. So ready. 2, 3, and a 4, and 1, and a 2. And a 3, and a 4, and 1, and Alemana, 3, and a 4. Okay, so I don't want to repeat, I think 2 years ago when I had the lecture also with Artyom and Ksenia. Artyom and Ksenia, and with Carl and Diana Nikon from Canada, the Canadian champions. We did this routine. We don't want to repeat this, but you remember what we did. So that means we did the 4-1, and we had a 2, and a 3, and we had a 4, and then we gained 1, and then you went out of balance. You remember that with a crossing and cross in front, 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 in Russian, in Israeli, in Hebrew. Hebrew. Ah, okay, but do it slowly. Don't do bonk. Yeah, so I let, of course, you know, I must look at her. You know, when you don't look at her and say, oh, you got out of balance, and whoosh, she finished on her backhand. You know what I mean? So that means you must, of course, look at her. So I let her go out of balance. I bring her back into balance. Let her go over balance to me, whatever. Yeah, so these things. Yeah, that is all. The first one was out of balance because she wouldn't survive if I would release hold. The second one was over balance, so she maybe would survive without hold. Yeah, because it depends on the speed. If you do that in jive, impossible. Yeah, if you are dense over balance position in jive and then you release hold, you will fall for sure. Yeah, okay. So we don't want to do that. I want to do that. Give come on, Mr. Israel. Thank you, Ksenia. So we do. The normal blah, we start now in a Alemana, and I want that we do and a 2, and a, very good, 3, and a 4, so you feel the body weight, my spine, this body spine is working, right, so, and now we do an opening out, 2, right, 3, and now, heavy lady is coming up. Okay, I go forward. Tell me if you cannot, I don't want to finish on my nose. I have TV production on Friday. So forward. So I go forward. You can keep me. I go out of balance. And I go back into maybe a closed hip twist. Right? Okay, so. And he has, very good. And he has to control me. Do the opening out. And a 2. And a 3. I cross now. Right. See. Okay, she can also do this. Nice. Do it again without rotating. Just to overbalance and go back into a forward step. Forward step and turn. Yeah, it's just a closed hip twist. Yeah? Okay? So let's try that. Ready? We start with 2, I count 4-1, and then we start with 2 with a delay forward walk for the lady. Straight and delay. So 2, 3, and a 4. And a 2, 3, and a 4-1. And a 2, and a 3, and a 4. Very nice. Oh, wow, darling. Not so bad. I remember a nice figure. Do you want to see something from Artyom? Yes? You like to? Okay. I remember a nice figure when you, that was nearly the same and you did this split, you know what I mean? I like that very, yeah. Ready. Slowly. So everybody's doing that, please. Okay, thank you very much, very good. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, very good. So, but you did very good, show me that again, yeah? Because you don't have this in your choreography. Ready, and two, three, and a four, one, and a two, three, and a four, Junkers. Good, there was, her body was breaking a little bit, no? The center, and so she lost the control. No, okay, two again, mm-hmm. And for one, right there, very, very good. Very good, very good. Yeah? Okay, yeah? So, and this is also a thing of, thank you, Kirill and Katya. So, of feeling the body weight in all leadings, you know? So, what is the difference between passive leading and active leading? Where is Mr. Sicily? He was here. He went to private lesson? Ah, you changed us. Yeah, you're very tall, so I can always see you. Okay, what is the, tell me, what is the difference between active leading and passive leading? You don't have a joker, we are not on the $1 million show. So, active leading is when we do the yum pum pum and you fall down on the floor, you know. Or active leading is when we do the Frederica Brezzo, go down. Down. You know that figure? No, you're not so bad. Not so bad. Hey. Very good. We didn't practice that. And I danced that maybe 35 years ago. So this is active leading, you know, because I cannot lead her with my body weight that she's turning on. That's active. Passive leading is all what I do with my center of gravity. Yeah, because it's in cha-cha, rumba, jive, samba, paso doble also, that I am faster than the girl. Sometimes the girl is also faster than the boy. Yeah, and this makes also male and female. Male, again, especially to my friends from Sicily and from Italy, doesn't mean to be, and from Garda as well. No, you're not so bad macho. So, that I'm, you know, I always show that very nice. Take your hands away. Bring it to the side. Open. If I see this, okay. So this is a very bad rumba beginning, you know what I mean? But you see, you can clap if you like. And you can see it a lot of times. It's still the same that the men, and especially the men who are very male, you know, who are male, they do these things, and they don't need. You can see that you are male. Of course, maybe you are a little bit more man, and he's a little bit more boy. Yeah, because how old are you?
17.
Mamma mia. Mamma mia, 17. And you are?
26,
so you could be his, not his father, I can be his grandfather, but I could be your father, okay? So, and so you don't need to be doing this, you know? The thing is how you touch a girl and how you look at her, what I showed with everybody, that you adore her. And when I touch a girl, I adore, I touch her like I want to do some naughty things with her, but of course in an educated way, you know? I don't do 4-1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, sha, kabasa, You know what I mean? Yeah, and this is what some people, because they are maybe a little bit nervous also on the floor, I want a mark, I want a mark, I want a mark. And when I say less is more, they say, yeah, but I have the feeling I don't do anything anymore. You know? Yeah, so, but you need to know that you have one information and you show that very clear. Yes, and the story of Roomba is that the man, what is the story of Roomba? The passion, the whole life is passion. My life is passion from morning to the night. What is the story of the Roomba? Maybe not on your, of your Roomba. Passion, right?
And love.
Love is in the air always. Jive is love, cha-cha is love. Everything is love. What do you want from her? Do you want to have her as a girlfriend, as a wife, as a whatever? Not as a cleaning lady, but as a girlfriend? Yes. So, I want her because I love her. So whatever I do, I go to her and I want to have her and touch her and say, and then she is thinking now that leopard, whatever pink, red individuum we sent to the moon, so run away. And she's running away. That was not run away. So then I'm a little bit frustrated and show myself again. And then I say, maybe you would like just to walk with me a little bit. You know what I mean? We didn't practice that. It's just from fantasy. Okay, thank you. Yeah. So, we have time, or we have 10 minutes time. So, that was now, had nothing to do with, I think it has to do with everything what we did today. Yeah? A little bit out of balance, a little bit partnering. So, now we come to the musicality. Okay, at the end. We do very easy. Check, replace, cha, cha, cha. Time step, quick time step. Two and three, cha, cha, cha. Hip twist, cha, say, two, three, and a cha, cha, beginning. Easy, okay? So spread out a little bit.
Rap-up-up, we're gonna rap-up-up tonight. And if we die
tomorrow. So spread out a little bit. Two, three, cha-cha, one, two, three, cha-cha, one, two, three, and cha-cha, one, two, three.
Y así pasan los días y yo desesperando y tú contestando quizás, quizás, quizás.
Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me? Yes. Okay.
Por lo que más tú quieras, hasta
cuando.
Cuando, cómo y dónde.
Siempre me responde. 2, 3, and a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 1. And the last part, and a 2, and a 3, and a 1, comes up like an, I could say something, I don't do it because we have children here, comes up like an explosion, whatever it is. You understand what I mean? So you must be a little bit more free. You know, I also could feel a little bit uncomfortable when I'm singing here and shouting and screaming like a crazy, but I don't care. You know what I mean? So, do with us, with me together, for the Eurovision Song Contest. Ready? Ready. And, 2. Don't dance, just count. Because when you have it, when you say it, it goes from the brain. First you have to think, of course, yeah? Better it is, and then speak. It goes to the speaking system, and then when you can do it to the speaking system, you can do it better to the system of the movement also. It's like the same with the skating. When you know my CD, €19.90 in Casa Musica, and where I'm skating the summer, chicky-dong, chicky-dickin-dee-doinking, de-dong, chicky-doing, ticky-tacky-dee-bum-bum-bee-dum. So I do the rhythm with the, oh, they are new here, the little ones. I do the music with my voice, you know, okay? And now we do it with a counting, everybody together. Ready? And 2, 3, and a cha cha 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 2, 3, and a cha cha 1. Okay. Yes, but more. The time step, I want 2 and 3 and a tick tick, 1 and a 2, 3 and a ting ting, bomb, explosion. You must feel that. When you don't feel that, just what does he want? 2 and 3, okay, cha cha, 1, 2, 3, cha cha, 1. You must feel it. Yeah? Okay? Again, ready. 2, 3, and a touch of 1, and a 2, 3, and a 2, 3, and a touch of 1. That's good. And now we do it with music. That was a lot of stuff, normally what we did. You know, it was normally more what we can, yeah, okay, maybe you can, do you have a training book? Or a training, whatever, machine where you can speak inside or something? Do you have a training book? No. And do you have a training book? No. Do you have a training book? You do. Do you have a training book? Who has a training book? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So you need, you know, okay, you need to put, what do you have to put in the training book, Earl?
We dance rumba.
Right. And what did I teach you?
Adore your partner. Yeah.
Hmm? Adore the partner, and I talked about the Latin look and the magnetism of the spine. Okay?
Yeah.
What second?
To be positive and not
negative.
Negative.
Okay. That was expression a little bit. So now we come to the out of overbalance, imbalance, blah, blah, blah. Mm-hmm.
The musicality.
Musicality, we talked later. Mm-hmm. So to show very clear if you are in balance, over balance, out of balance, you know, and show that clear as these couples were showing, and not such a mishmash that a judge maybe thinks that this is just a bad technique, okay? So, and what did we, very good, Andreas, and what did we do at the end?
Musicality,
and there we talked about what?
About how to show the one and three and sing.
Yes, and then we talk about something, three different ways of using the timing. First one. What was this?
Timing is more basic, and then it does a little bit more, and then.
You did good, Mr. Ukraine, not Mr. America, but. American Ukraine. Okay, we talk about to use past, present, future, yeah, to show these different things. And you did all very well, I must say, and you looked all much better than in choreographies. And now it's on you to bring this into your choreographies. That is, of course, also, I'm always happy when trainers are here and looking lectures, you know, also when I do in other countries, when I go to USA, there's nobody, because they but when I go to other countries, there are a lot of trainers who are looking at this, you know, and they also ride. And then, but I think you look intelligent, so you can also put it in your choreography without a trainer. Okay, or tell it to your trainer. Okay? So I thank you very much. I hope you like the group lesson. And I'll see you next year for sure. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.